Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Are you ready for the next question? Clue number one, he was a prophet who could interpret dreams. Clue number two, he was thrown into a dried-up well by his stepbrothers. Clue number three, he was put in charge of the granaries in Egypt. Who is he?